Hello, it's Polish Paul VR and this is my quick review of Radial G. I'm gonna try to keep it short and sweet as always. Let me just state that sadly after many failed attempts I did not receive the review key, but that didn't change this review at all. I bought this game and I'm gonna tell you what I think about it now. So maybe we start from the presentation. And the graphics are not the best you see out there. They are clear, you know, the edges and everything appear sharp and you can see quite far away, but some textures can appear blurry or even very blurry at times. But to be honest, you won't really have time to admire the scenery or really look into the texture detail, because this game is mega fast. It's so fast that it's just amazing. So let me speak about it and the game and the gameplay itself. So you got a career mode as well as your multiplayer. The game got 7 vehicles and 9 tracks. Don't seem like a lot, but it is enough. The tracks are very interesting, they split in different directions, there's a lot of traps to them, it's very easy to die, you can come off track. So, you know, there is some like a red gates and green gates are good gates, while red gates are dicks. And if you go through the red gate, if your shields are low, you die. As well as you can die from being shot by your enemy who hates you and want to kill you, because there is a bit of a combat. You can use some of weapons as well, so it is pretty interesting. While you're racing your opponent, you will notice how fast and dangerous this game is. So you're not gonna get bored in this game, your concentration gonna have to be always at 1000%. This game needs you to have some skill and like cat-like reflexes, and sometimes even that is not enough. That's how fast this game is. So in this game you've got different race modes, you've got combat race, rival race, death race, very tense, because once you're dead the race is over. All this stuff is there to keep you interested. And what else is there to keep you interested is the sound design and the music. The soundtrack is really good. I always like good soundtrack in the game and this one got really good soundtrack. It reminds me a bit of old Need for Speed games back in the day, like a futuristic music, very, very well done, and also the sound effects of your ships and your enemies are quite good as well. So now I'm gonna end to not be chatting shit for too long, because I want to tell you if I recommend you this game, or would I advise to wait for sale, or would I say not to buy. So I can definitely say I do recommend this game. I don't think it's the cheapest game out there, but it's really good and I think you will enjoy it. It's got plenty of replayability, plus it's got multiplayer as well. So all in all, I did enjoy it and I'm still enjoying it. We've had great 2 weeks for PSVR games, really some really good games been out lately. Okay, so that's it for my review, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit like and subscribe and I'll be back.